when they try to tell you you can't hold it back, you start fighting them like that. Right?
How big is it?
That's dope.
Bro, I think we're in part of the fucking parking, bro. Can you just send it right?
There's no other solution.
Oh, come on, bro.
What up? Yo,
I'm gonna be back here holding it down.
Who's gonna play Tetris?
Oh, no, what's up, bro?
Tomorrow we ball. We wake up 5 a.m. in the morning. We go surf. We catch some nice waves. I'm pretty sure Hanin gonna cut some more parts of our body too. But it's gonna be lit, trust me.
Nice.
For me, I'm gonna sleep like 5 hours what I did today. Go to the beach, sleep, wake up. That's all. That's all.
Ramen, dried, fresh ramen seasoning, either beef or chicken, ham, American cheese, and like Tabasco. Bread covered in butter, cooked, burnt to a crisp on each side. And yeah,
hey, pretty much it. Don't forget, it's something important that you forgot to mention.
What did I forget to mention?
It's very important that you cook it in the very specific order. So you put it on heat 5, yep. 2 to 3 minutes on each side.
Or until smoking.
And continuous smashing throughout the whole process.
Yeah, smash it down.
The smashing is very key. Otherwise,
it smashes the cheese into the ramen, holding it together. So when you bite it, it doesn't all just crumble apart.
You can't have a ramen sandwich if it crumbles apart.
You can. You don't want to bite into it. All break apart, brittle away.
You gotta lick it. Yeah. Softly, nicely, gently.
Not too much.
Yeah, not too much. Not too much.
A little bit of licking is necessary.
Yeah, you have to make a big a little bit wet before you start playing, bro.
This is dinner. This is a man's dinner.
I have no idea how this is gonna go. But all I know is that I'm crossing into an uncharted territory. I'm
bacteria the rest of my day.
De puta, so I was there. No one was doing it. So I was like, let me show them how it's done. And I did the craziest backflip. Everyone's like clapping. It was insane.
You know, I got on video.
It was honestly more sketchy than I
Oh, water, so nice.
Water. Oh,
Along the old western shore of Puerto Rico, the coast that Columbus explored, where Drake and Morgan sailed, across the fields of sugarcane rises a dome of the future. Bonus, first nuclear power plant in the tropics.
Run, run, run.
I was like, dude, Alon, I'm down, but no one else is gonna be down.
It was good as fuck.
And he's like, we need to go.
How are we feeling?
Ecstatic, electric, energized, despite exhausting myself.
How are we feeling?
No,
give us a rundown.
That's not the first
it was
time
sick.
Solid rundown.
The gnar was completely shredded.
Yeah, completely.
Rock.
Into a million pieces.
We missed this wave.
Is that a long command?
Yeah.
When I get back to Miami, I'm getting an Asian massage.
Alright,
I think that shit's got magic in it, or crack, one or the other.
Underground drug dealing.
Yeah, bro.
It's a front. I don't know what they got in that shit, but it's good. And it's
so good.
And it'll get you pumped.
Coca.
Let's go to Wendy's.
Yeah, Wendy's keeps sounding better.
Yeah, let's just fucking. Alright, you know what?
That's 2.2 miles away. Who's going with me?
I'm down.
Are we holding the line?
Is that even a question? Of course we're holding the line.
The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day, the paper boy brings more. Say.